Hello students, good morning. In this video we will discuss about the application of valence bond theory in octahedral tetrahedral complexes. Okay, so first we are going to start the application of valence bond theory in octahedral complexes. So here octahedral complexes. Octahedral complexes, in our syllabus there are the two complexes, octahedral complexes. One is low spin and another is the high spin. Let us start with the low spin, that is cobalt NH3 6 tripositive. This is hexaamine cobalt 3 complex ion. Okay, so in this complex or in this octahedral complex, here first the steps to understand these metal ligand bonding in this complex, the first is to determine the oxidation or find out the oxidation state of given central metal atom or ion. Okay, means how many electrons donated by that central metal atom when it convert from atomic state to the ionic state. Okay, so this is the oxidation state, and oxidation state of this cobalt in this is 3, because its name is hexaamine cobalt 3 complex ion. Okay, and therefore its oxidation number is 3. It means that 3 electrons are lost by the cobalt when it is convert from atom to ion. Okay, and then find out the valence shell electronic configuration. Valence shell electronic configuration of this cobalt. Okay, so cobalt having atomic number 27 and the electronic configuration, cobalt Z is equal to 27. And this is equal to, here 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, okay. Then 3d6, 4s2 and 4p1, okay. Now here 27, 10, here 10, 10 then this 10 and 7, last one, that is 27, okay. Now, because its oxidation state is plus 3 and therefore its ion CO, means CO tripositive ion having valence shell electronic configuration by loss of 3 electrons, that is 4s2 and 4p1, 3 electrons, that is 2 electrons from 4s and 1 electron from 4p, they get lost by copper. Okay, and therefore the electronic configuration, outer electronic configuration, which is called as the valence shell electronic configuration, that is 3d6, 4s0 and 4p also 0. Okay, now the electronic configuration can be written as in this way, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, here 6 electron, therefore 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and finally this is 6. Okay, then 4s remain as it is and 4p again as it is. Okay, this is the valence shell electronic configuration of cobalt ion, CO, CO tripositive ion. Okay, now here in the complexes, next one step, that is how many ligands which are bonded to the given central metal atom. Okay, सेंट्रल मेटल ऐटमला नंबर्स ऑफ लिगेंड्स किती बॉन्डेड आहे त्याच्यावरून आपल्याला काय काढायचं आहे की नंबर्स ऑफ अवेलेबल वैकंट ऑर्बिटल्स प्रोवाइडेड बाय द सेंट्रल मेटल आयन टू द लिगेंड्स ओके और फॉर द हाइब्रिडाइजेशन सो हियर देयर आर द 6 लिगेंड्स एंड देयरफॉर 6 वैकंट ऑर्बिटल मस्ट बी प्रोवाइडेड बाय कोबाल्ट आयन सो हियर दिस is 6 and in addition to this it is a low spin complex. As it is the low spin complex, the prior is means there is a pairing of electron before hybridization. Hybridization honecha adhi काय करायचं आपल्याला, हे जे 6 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आहेत आणि रिमेनिंग 4 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स जे अनपेअर्ड फॉर्म मध्ये आहे त्याला आपल्याला पेअर्ड फॉर्म मध्ये आणायचं. ओके, का? बिकॉज इट इज अ लो स्पिन. ओके, एंड देयरफॉर हियर CO ट्राय पॉझिटिव्ह गिविंग यू हियर 3D6 इन दिस वे 1 2 3 4, दॅट इज 1 2 3 4 5 6. This is the pairing of electron and it is only because of the low spin. Okay, then this is 3D, this is 4S and this is 4P. Okay, now here the for hybridization available atomic orbitals are 2 orbitals from 3D, 1 from 4S and 3 from 4P. Means remaining 1 2 3 4 5 and 6. Ligand number of ligands are also 6. Okay, and therefore mhanje ithe ligands kiti ahe 6. Cobalt kadun available atomic orbitals for the hybridization kiti provide kelele again 6. Okay, mhanje yacha coordination number kiti zala, equal zala, match zala. Okay, ata ya yacha madhe hybridization madhe kon janar 3d, 2 orbitals from 3d, 1 orbital from 4s and 3 orbital from 4p, and therefore the hybridization is d2sp3. Here d n minus 1d, then 4s and 4p. As there is a n minus 1d orbital take part in the hybridization, it is the inner orbital complexes. Okay, now here by after hybridization we get here 6 d2sp3 equivalent hybrid orbitals. Now these 6 equivalent hybrid orbitals are vacant. Okay, and the lone pair of electron from amine means from the nitrogen, it is bonded with or linked with the central atom of cobalt, and therefore after filling this lone pair of electron from nitrogen into the vacant orbital hybrid orbitals of cobalt, the filling is in here just like this: CO here NH3 6 tri positive, and now here 1 2 3 4. Now these 2 electron from cobalt, this 3 orbital from cobalt, and then here 4s, and then 1 2 3. These are 6 are d2sp3. Okay, and these are filled with this ligand, 6 ligand, lone pair of this ammonia, lone pair of again amine, lone pair of amine, here lone pair of amine, lone pair of amine, here lone pair of amine. How many lone pair of amine? 1 2 3 4 5 6. Means 6 ligands from amine, that is nitrogen linked from amine linked with the cobalt, and to form hexaamine cobalt 3 complex ion. Okay, now here magnetic nature of this cobalt ion. Okay, so here how many numbers of unpaired electron? Yes, there is no unpaired electron. सर्वच्या सर्व ऑर्बिटल्स कसे भरलेले आहेत? पूर्णपणे फुलफिल्ड झालेले आहेत. ओके, देर इज नो अनपेड इलेक्ट्रॉन. आज देर इज नो अनपेड इलेक्ट्रॉन, द मॅग्नेटिक नेचर ऑफ धीज कॉम्प्लेक्स इज अ डायमॅग्नेटिक. ओके, अँड इट इज अ ऑक्टाहेड्रल, मीन्स हिअर कोबाल्ट, नाउ हिअर 1 2 3 4 5 and 6, and this 6 amine, this gets bonded with the cobalt and to form here octahedral complex in this way. Okay, this is tripositive. Now in the second, means the in octahedral complexes, second one, that is the high spin complex, and that is the example is COFe6, means this is hexafluorocobalt 3 complex ion. Okay, So here 6 ligands. There are 6 ligands. And in the name, IUPAC name, cobalt 3 ion means its oxidation state is equal to +3. Okay. And therefore, valence shell electronic configuration of CO tripositive is just like this. This is the electronic configuration of cobalt. And for +3 oxidation state, the electronic configuration is 3d6, 4s0 and 4p0. That is electronic configuration in this way, 1, 2, 3, 4. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and last one is 6. Okay. Then 4s and this 4p. Okay. Then it is the high spin complexes. Okay. Means because of this fluoride, it is high spin. And because of high spin, there is no pairing of the electron in the central metal atom. So the electronic configuration of this cobalt, it is as it is in the hybridization. But still here there are the 6 ligands. And because of there are 6 ligands, central metal ion must provide 6 vacant orbitals. And these 6 vacant orbitals are here, these are the as it is 6 electrons from here 3D. Okay. Then 4S. Then here 4P. Means there are the vacant orbital 1, 2, 3, 4. And 2 orbitals from here 4D. Means here ND orbitals take part in the hybridization. And in this way the hybridization type is sp3d2. Okay. Means in this way 6 vacant equivalent sp3d2 hybrid orbitals are formed by this cobalt. And after filling here in the COF6, after filling here 1, 2, 3, 4, means this is 2 electron, 1, 2, 3, 4 as it is because it is a high spin. Then here from ligands means lone pair from fluoride. Okay. So lone pair from fluoride, it is linked with the central metal cobalt from this 1, here 2, here 3, 4, here 5 and 6. Okay. Means 6 vacant equivalent sp3d2 hybrid orbitals of cobalt link with the ligands, that is fluoride. And lone pair from fluoride, lone pair of electron from fluoride, they get donated to the central metal ion, that is cobalt, and to form COF6 trinegative, means hexafluorocobalt 3 ions. Okay. And here cobalt in this way, it is octahedral, and 6 fluorine, F, here F, F, F and F. These are combined with the or linked with this cobalt. Now the magnetic nature. From this electronic configuration, how many are numbers of electrons present in the complex? 1, 2, 3, 4. Means there are 4 unpaired electrons present in the complex. And because of unpaired electron present in the given complex ion, it is paramagnetic in nature. Paramagnetic in nature. These are the octahedral complexes. This is low spin. This is high spin. दोघांमध्ये काय फरक आहे? दोघांमध्ये similarity ही आहे की दोघांमधला central metal ion हा cobalt आहे. लिगेंड्स मात्र एका याच्यात अमाइन आहे, दुसऱ्या याच्यामध्ये फ्लोराइन आहे. एक लो स्पिन आहे, दुसरा हाय स्पिन आहे. दोघांचं इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिग्रेशन, व्हॅलेंस शेल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिग्रेशन सेम आहे, पण बिकॉज ऑफ लो स्पिन इथे पेरिंग झालं, हाय स्पिन इथे पेरिंग झालं नाही. मग पेरिंग झाल्यामुळे एनडी एन मायनस वन डी ऑर्बिटल दे आर टेक पार्ट इन द हायब्रिडायझेशन. म्हणजे इथे 3D ऑर्बिटल्स, दोन ऑर्बिटल फ्रॉम 3D हे हायब्रिडायझेशन मध्ये भाग घेतला आणि म्हणून आपण याला इनर ऑर्बिटल कॉम्प्लेक्स म्हटलं. पण इथे बिकॉज ऑफ हाय स्पीड इथे पेरिंग झालं नाही, त्यामुळे वैकंट ऑर्बिटल अवेलेबल नव्हते आणि म्हणून आपल्याला कुठले घ्यावे लागले 4s 4p नंतरचे 4d आणि म्हणून मग आपल्याला आपण इथे काय म्हटलं sp3d2 whereas इथे काय म्हटलं आपण d2sp3 ओके एंड दिस इज एनडी ऑर्बिटल टेक पार्ट इन द हायब्रिडाइजेशन एंड देयरफॉर इट इज कॉल्ड एज द आउटर ऑर्बिटल कॉम्प्लेक्सेस ओके एंड देन आफ्टर दैट आफ्टर फिलिंग दिस लिगैंड लोन पेयर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन फ्रॉम लिगैंड हियर नंबर्स ऑफ अनपेड इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर प्रेजेंट हियर देयर आर नो अनपेड इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड देयरफॉर इट इज डायमैग्नेटिक एंड दिस इज पैरामैग्नेटिक बोथ आर द ऑक्टाहेड्रल ओके So these are the octahedral complexes.